Hi there, Larry and Robin. A monumental shakeup for the Chicago Police Department. The superintendent, Eddie Johnson, will announce his retirement this morning at 10:45. The official word finally came this morning from Johnson's spokesman, who tweeted, "A true son of Chicago who grew up in public housing and went to public schools, went on to become one of our most dedicated public servants." Chicago Police Superintendent Eddie Johnson will announce plans to retire as leader of the nation's second largest police department at CPD headquarters at 10:45 a.m. Mayor Rahm Emanuel tapped Johnson in 2016 after he fired Gary McCarthy following the release of the Laquan McDonald shooting video. The police board, then at the time led by future Mayor Lori Lightfoot, recommended other candidates, but Emanuel wanted Johnson. He remained superintendent through the rest of Emanuel's term. Johnson expanded the use of technology, including the ShotSpotter system. He also added new officers and detectives, but the CPD murder clearance rate remained high. Mayor Lightfoot, when she took office, kept Johnson on the job. She didn't want to shake things up during the violent summer months. But this past Monday, Johnson revealed he was thinking about retiring. He insisted it had nothing to do with an inspector general investigation of him being found slumped over in his car on a night when he'd been drinking. So now the search is on for a replacement. The name we're hearing is Charlie Beck, former Los Angeles police chief. He may take over as interim chief as soon as this weekend. Mayor Lightfoot will be here this morning with Johnson for what the mayor is calling a special announcement. That's the latest from Chicago Police Headquarters. Tamon Bradley, WGN News.